Hello there everybody, and welcome back to the channel. So we are going to be doing Lego the Hobbit. So today, unfortunately, we're going to do it on PC. Recording this on my, not PC, but laptop, as the internet cable broke, and it's trying to get that fixed. But in the meantime, if you enjoy the game, let's have some fun.
My dear Frodo, you asked me once if I had told you everything there was to know about my adventures. It began long ago, in a land far away to the east. There was the city of Dale, peaceful and prosperous. For this city lay before the doors of the greatest kingdom in Middle-earth, Erebor. Stronghold of Thrall, king under the mountain, mightiest of the dwarf lords. His line lay secure in the lives of his son. Grandson. All would pay homage to him, even the great elven king, Thranduil.
King asks you to go and oversee today's mining operation.
Ooh, okay.
Built deep within the mountain itself, the beauty of this fortress city.
Oh, let's go, let's go, go, go. Right. So it looks like there's something here, I think. Probably not, but... let's write these down. Some money, 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 money.
Money!
Okay, ooh. More money. Because it's just you. Hold Y to bring up the game wheel and set that coach. Okay. That's Thrain. Right. Put you in. Let's go in. Okay. Alright, let's get on here, collect all the coins. You as well. If you get close enough, they actually come to you. Okay. This time I played a Lego game was... years ago, I think? Star Wars Lego? Batman? Probably Batman.
Mm-hmm.
Its wealth lay in the earth, in precious gems hewn from rock, and in great seams of gold, running like rivers through stone.
There it is again. Okay. Okay, let's get some more than you. Okay, first to the small hatches, okay.
The skill of the dwarves was unequaled, fashioning objects of great beauty out of diamond, emerald, ruby, and
sapphire. Okay. you. Okay, got it. No. Okay, so next comes... I do actually, okay. So, two more planks. So, just need more. Oh, there they are.
Ever they delve deeper down into the dark, and that is where they found it. The Arkenstone, the heart of the mountain. But Thror's love of gold had grown too fierce. Sickness had begun to grow within him, and where sickness thrives, bad things will follow. The first they heard was a noise like a hurricane.
Balin, sound the alarm.
What is it?
Dragon.
He was a fire drake from the north. This city of men was nothing. For dragons covered gold with a dark, fierce desire.
Oh, wow.
Smaug had come.
Push. Nice, that's something. So what we're gonna do here? That's it. Team up then. So we've got team up here. That and you. Go on. Just need to zoom in again.
And death was dealt that day.
Alright, oh. That's good. No, don't do that. There's gold. Stupid, really. No, not now. this. How did he get up there? Go.
Of his kin against the wrath of the dragon. No help came from the elves that day, nor any day since. The young dwarf prince never forgave, and he never forgot.
Ooh. Right. It was not bad, is it? It was 91,000, not bad.
That, my dear Frodo, is where I come in. In a hole in the ground. They lived.
Wow, so yeah, we're gonna end it off here. If you enjoyed the video, hope to see you again soon for some more Lego with the Hobbit. And goodbye.